What's going on, guys? Comes a Gamer here, back for some more, not for some more Tale of Mods. Actually, I'm gonna be starting a new series, Minecraft survival series, called the Technic. I'm gonna call it the Minecraft Technic Adventure, and basically it's just me playing on the Technic mod pack, if you know what I mean. If you don't know what it is, the link will be in the description on all my episodes, to the link to the Technic, and you can download the Technic launcher, which I'm using right now, which is awesome. Downloads all your mods and that lot straight away. But basically, what this Technic mod pack adds basically is just loads of different mods: Buildcraft, Better Dungeons. Sorry, I forgot. Mo Creatures, Millionaire, I think it's called. Breeze Minimap, as you can tell on the corner, up on the side bit. These rubber tree things, I forgot what they're called. Industrial Craft 2, I think it adds as well. It just adds loads, just adds literally tons of mods to the game. And I ain't got the best PC in the world, that's why I'm kind of getting some lag spikes there and then. I ain't got the best PC in the world, but I'm getting a new one soon, so. And yeah, I'm trying to think of the other mods as well. This has got in it. This has got Tree Capitator, which is pretty cool. This right here is Not Enough Items, which is kind of a cheat thing, but also a recipe thing, which I'm only going to be using for the recipes. What's if you go over to something, let's go over to this and then click R, it'll show the recipe of it. And it's got cheat mode as well, which I promise I will not use. I promise you I will not use it. And I got my new skin on as well. I've added the little bits to my shirts and stuff as well. So what's this? This is, oh, flower. And also I'm planning on making a house on top of the rubble tree, so that sounds like a pretty good idea to me. And yeah, I only started this because I wanted something new, you know. It's not like I was getting bored of the Tale of Mods, it's just I wanted something new. So I'm not exactly sure if I'm going to carry on the Tale of Mods. There's no point actually having two Minecraft survival let's plays going on at once on the same channel. It's just the same thing really. No point in having two of the same series going on at the same time. So I think that series is gone. So I was going to do a you know, when you end a Let's Play series, you do like a reminder of all the things you built and what you've done. But I got halfway through doing that and then my PC just said no. And it just won't let me. So I don't know, it's just kind of difficult to explain what happened. So yeah, that series is probably gone forever. I mean, I want to play this, if you know what I mean. I really wanted the Buildcraft and all these little things. By the way, I don't know anything about Buildcraft or Industrial Craft 2. I really don't know what all this is, what you do with it, and all that. It's just kind of weird. It's kind of weird and all the stuff. There's a nuke. Crafting table too, and a computer craft as well. Just lots of mods, lots and lots, and new ores as well to the game. All I can say is just lots. That's all I can say. And also, I was going to get I have got the Sprax texture pack and all the additions as well. But when I add it, it's really, really starts lagging really badly. I mean, I ain't gonna load it up, but I added all the additions to it, so you know, all the mods are textured for the specs texture pack, like, you know, all my mods. And apparently, the more textured thingamabobs you got, the more lag will come, so yeah, it's kind of a shame, but you know. Anyway, I haven't been on this mod for ages, this mod right here, the millionaire, I think it's called, or millionaire or something like that, I forgot. But I know, I think this is the trading shop, Mr. Minecraft 101, yes, that's my name on the game. Population 10 adults. Where's this sales guy? Sales woman or whatever. Right there. Not selling anything. Okay. Where's the miner? I want to see the miner. There's a woodcutter, I think. Oh, here he is. The miner. Is that a miner? Yes, the miner. You're doing a good job. This is cool. And I've already seen a dungeon already. It's over there. It's, I saw it when I just started recording this video. So whoa, is this decaying or something? I think this is decaying. Not sure if I wanna. Nah, I'm gonna build it on the ground. Might as well. I'm gonna build here. This seems like a good open area. Right. I could go across here. Lag zone. And across here. So, like that. It's gonna be pretty big. I was hoping to, like, 1, 2, 3. Put that. Whoa. Is that cave? No. I keep saying a lot. I need to try and stop saying it. I need to try and stop saying but it's just a habit. And Piggies. Wait. I think it's here. Dun. Yep, I think so. Then it's one more. Getting some lag. But as I said, I ain't got the best PC in the world. So that's pretty good. Maybe put some windows here and here, and pimp it out. damn it! Wait a minute. Yeah, I got it right. I don't. Nah. Okay. I know this is a little bit big for a starter house on this series, but I want a bit as big as I can get, because all the build craft and all the industrial craft and that lot, I'm gonna need a big house for all that stuff. I'm not sure how you use it. I really get confused when it comes to build craft or industrial craft, because there's so much stuff. Look. Oh yeah, I got a what's it called? Another confusing one. I think it starts with H. That's all I can remember. And portable hole. What's that? Is that a camera? No. I thought it was a camera. Yeah, so off camera I'm gonna have to look up build craft and that lot. Oh, sun's going down, crap. Quick, get this house built. If I don't get a house built, then I'll just sleep in one of their houses for now. And I'm gonna have to, when I'm not recording, I'm gonna have to go on YouTube and type down a video on how to use these mods, because I've never actually used them before, so I get confused when it comes to mods like these. But I'll end up finding out how to use them sooner or later. So open your door. Hey, you've got a rat in here. Pacha. What did he say? You need to be at least favorite trader in this village to hire this village. What? I can buy this village. Cool. As I said, all these mods except for Better Dungeons and Mo Creatures I haven't played with in a long time. And I'm just gonna make a quick mine here, because there's new ores as well in this. Okay. This is easier on me as well, because I don't have to go searching on all the, putting all the mod links and that lot, because it's all in one. So it's easier for me as well. To see, says no. Wait, let's see if I can get this built quickly. Wait, turn up. This, two, 76. Hope you guys can see this. A skeleton spider. I was going to actually manually install them, like, but I had different mods as well, like more creeps and weirdos and all that, but it was just hard. I got a lot of mods installed, but then, you know, then I used the installer, which was cool. Wonder if I take one block out of this and then the whole thing will fall. No. Damn it. It sticks from it. Cool. Awesome. Okay. So, crap. Oh, cool. Oh, can't mine it. Damage. I'm looking around, see what there is in this world, which we'll be doing our Let's Plays on. Well, not this series. Which? Ah, shoot. Weird little purple slime things. This series is going to be long, much longer than my Tale of Mods, because my Tale of Mods was about 15 episodes, and that was pretty much it. So, but this is going to be long, this series is going to continue for a long time. Also, what I'm going to do is, in the... Oh, damn it, run, close. Oh, you're a big fella. What I'm gonna do is put my Tale of Mods map on, he's on the top, on a, to a download, and then put it in the description of this video. This video only, and the last episode of Tale of Mods. And you can download that map and do what you want, blow up. I know you guys will blow it up, so. Crap. Go away, spider. There. Die already. Die. Really need a bed. This dead. Give me a loot. Zombie. Oh yeah, I'm on I'm on 1.2.3 right now, because it's just good. Now I get to go to jungle biomes and that lot, which I'm going to be looking for. Don't worry, I'm really going to be looking for one of them. Yeah, there's the... Can you see that? No? On the corner? No. Okay. What's the, sun? No. Okay, so it's going down. So, I might as well end it here, because there's nothing to actually do during the night, except for going out and getting just killed. So I'm going to end it here. Hopefully this series does last a long time. I'm not planning on ending it anytime soon. I'm just going to go. So, don't forget to leave your suggestions in the comments below to tell me what I should build, what I should do. You guys are basically the boss of me. So, anyways, let's see if that... Yep. Oh no! Skeletons. Anyway, thank you guys for watching this. Next episode probably be tomorrow, something like that. Anyway, thanks for watching this. Don't forget to leave your suggestions in the comments below and subscribe. I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!